Version 16 offers refined tools for customizable report building. Using custom documents, drag and drop model contents onto your document to build dynamic documentation that updates along with your model. Combine graphics, logos, policies and text with documentation templates that you can apply to the overall document, as well as individual sections for fine-grained control. To save time, we'll use the new Create from Pattern dialog on the start page. Set our perspective to select Publishing and Document Publishing. There are numerous patterns to choose from, but we're reporting on requirements. We can see a preview of the pattern as well as a description. With the context selected in the browser, we can tell EA to generate the model. Drilling down in the browser, we'll find our new custom document. We can update and add our own graphics and formatting to conform the document according to our organization's own standards and conventions. We'll update the logo, as well as fill in some of the details outlined in the template. Enterprise Architect has a fully featured document editor that helps you to enter and edit the content of the document. Custom documents are one of the easiest and most powerful ways to produce flexible publications, for compliance with project or contractual obligations, or simply for internal use by other team members. Our document includes a table of contents, and an introduction section with useful information for the reader, such as the scope of the report and a glossary of terms common to requirements management. I'll start adding the dynamic model content to our document. Using a simple drag and drop motion, we can begin to add model content to the document from the browser. In version 16, we can select from new templates for the imported model contents. From this list, we'll select the diagram report, which will provide an image of the diagram, along with a description. Next, we'll add another section. This time using a different template. A model report, which when generated will include details of any diagrams and images, along with the properties of each element. We can now click on sections in the content pane to navigate to the various sections of dynamic documentation we've imported. This information gives us a better overview of the document, as well as improves navigation. As your model content changes, you can keep your documentation up to date using the dynamic content in custom documents. We're now going to make a small change to our case diagram and see it reflected in the custom document. From the navigation, we right-click the section of the documentation to update and select Update Dynamic Section. The change is now visible. Your document will never be out of date. Anytime a team member opens a custom document, the documentation is updated to reflect the latest changes to the model. When adding new content to custom documents, the section needs to be appended to the end or beginning of another section. In cases where dynamic content is mistakenly dropped into the middle of another dynamic section, Enterprise Architect warns us to prevent the action, which could otherwise result in overwritten content. In version 16, custom documents are available from the documentation toolbox. Simply drag and drop from the toolbox onto your diagram to create a fully customized report on any elements, diagrams, or packages in the model. A list of system and user-created templates are available from the pull-down menu, which can be used to format your overall document. Once completed, links to the report can be sent to teammates instantly via the model chat, as well as model mail. We can also export to a file in a variety of formats including docx, html and pdf. Custom documents are useful for users who have previously used a word processor for their documentation and have manually exported and pasted diagram images into their documents, which otherwise become quickly outdated. Enterprise Architect 16 is a compelling platform for building highly customizable reports.